My father didn't come home that night. They said he died in some kind of freak accident. But I knew that wasn't true. He'd been silenced by the government. 107 years ago, when humanity fled to these walls, the king altered their collective memory to make them easier to rule. That was my father's theory.
Yes, I can see why the first king might do that. He must have believed that such knowledge would lead to civil strife.
Yes. But ever since I was a child, I've asked myself, why would the government have to kill my father for nothing more than getting close to the truth? Despite the cruelty of it, I'd hoped their motives at least might have been noble. But more recently, I've realized something about these men. What they're fighting to protect is not humanity, but their own gardens, houses, and lands. Which means, all they care about is suppressing those who dare to question their authority in any way. I no longer believe that there was any justification for my father's death. He was killed by human greed, and by the sheer stupidity of his own son. I can't tell you why, but I know in my gut that my father's words were true. I've made it my mission in this life to atone to my father by showing the world he was right.